horse that could compete more rigorously with the other European breeds in the dressage arena. They looked for Friesian horses with greater extension in the gait, greater freedom in their shoulders, and deeper in motion from the hind end. And bred those combinations of mares that improved style, which would enhance those desired characteristics of the offspring. What we now recognize as the modern frame of the Friesian is a blend of the ancient physique of the early war horse, refined by the physical requirements of modern day dressage. The stallion representing SPCB USA is Blue W, owned by Waltzing Horse Farm in New Berlin, New York. He is a 13-year-old SPCB approved stallion. He has sired many, many purebreds and crossbred bulls. He personifies the dignity, elegance, and charisma of the Friesian breed.
The election?
Yes.